So first, I'm gonna start off with this Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the shade 220 because I am 220. And I'm gonna put it in her face and blend it very, very nicely. I'm really, really sorry guys because I forgot to put the audio on and now I have to do a very, very quick voice over for you guys. So now I'm gonna put the palest concealer, I guess, for her skin because I need to brighten up her face and I need to make her skin glow AF. And just blend it very, very nicely onto your face until you look like an egg. So after blending, of course, you need to brush your face with any translucent... my goodness. You can blend it with any translucent powder so that you won't get oily throughout the day. Well, I baked it. I baked it with a translucent powder so that if there's any fall off onto your eyeshadow, it won't be a mess. Now I'm doing primer onto her eyelids by using this concealer because we need to pop the color out of your eyeshadow and you need to prime your lids. Now I'm using a warm shade with this brush in order to create a transition shade onto her eyeshadow. So this is the first color, just blend that very, very nicely onto your eyes. Second, I'm gonna use a medium brown shade just at the corner of her eyes. Now I'm using a dark brown, I guess. I'm mixing it with a color black shade in order to create a dark, smoky eye effect by using this blending brush. Now, after blending and doing the other side of your eyes, I'm gonna use a concealer in order to cut the crease. Okay, just be careful, guys. Take it easy and take your time when doing this because it might get messed up. Now, I'm using a glitter eyeshadow and put it onto the inner corner of her lids. Second, I'm gonna use this metallic brown shade in order to blend and create a fade effect onto her eyeshadow. So now I'm just gonna conceal her eyebrows by using a concealer, of course. And I'm really, really sorry because I forgot to film that part, the part where I draw her brows, but anyways, nothing special, just a natural brows, and you can just snatch it with any concealer. Now I'm putting a blush onto her cheeks, just blend it very, very nicely and just do it very, very natural. Now I'm popping her face with her highlighter. Yes, I love that highlight. Yes, put it onto your nose, forehead, and on the top of the lips. Now I'm putting a Kylie Cosmetics lipstick onto her lips. Just a very, very nude, I guess, shade. Because it will match her outfit later. So now I'm just taking off her headdress before the final look. So yeah, I think we're almost done. I'm just gonna brush her hair with a comb in order to make it look very, very natural and just spray some spray net onto her hair. And we're done. Yes, we're almost done and get ready for prom. So that is all, guys. So I think you're ready for prom, and thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe on my YouTube channel. I hope you learned a lot of things from me. Goodbye.